Welcome back to Alien Isolation, joined by the fabulous HunterShaz.
Oh my god, I'm dead right
what
now.
What the hell is that music?
Freaking epic, man. Is it my phone?
Oh, I guess someone's giving me a call.
It's the alien that's coming to me.
Hello. Okay. Bye-bye now.
Just at least tell me where you are.
Calls it up again. Man, this guy's persistent. Hello. Okay now, talk to you later, bye! Just keeps calling you back.
It's like to own.
You wanna move a hole?
Nope. I hear beeping. Oh wait, is that the freaking train thingy going back? I'm scared. Can I just hide in this thing the whole episode? Please.
I mean, you can, but I'm not sure how effective it'll be.
It won't be effective for, freaking hell. Effective for the viewers because they will hate my life.
What's that? Use rods to toggle systems on and off surrounding area systems. Unlimited power supply. Switching systems off will provide you power switch others on. Study the map. The right hand screen with the RS didn't be able to local system, that exists in your areas, create divisions, experiment with festival systems to help achieve your goal. Can you stop
great,
doing that?
It's a puzzle thing as well.
Right. Press okay.
We are extremely sorry for the current disruption in services.
Who said that?
The speaker system.
Oh, then turn it off.
Right, go on to the other one. You want to try maybe the unstable system?
Okay. So I turned on the freaking other one, not the speaker one. I turned on the other one. So maybe that would do something. But what am I meant to do right now?
Well, look on your map.
Find an elevator to something communication.
Right, well, you should. They're all elevators here. No, no, what you do? Okay, yeah,
safe because screw this game.
But you should be able to get an elevator. One of those elevators should go to wherever you need to go.
Oh, death is going to await me.
I guess just call all of them.
I'ma go with this one.
When you call all of them, just go hide.
And then I'ma go with this one. I can't do that one. Let's go with it. I can only do one. Ooh, hi!
The pictures.
I don't know what it says, it's too dark.
Yeah, I'd wait.
That's the freaking thingy, damn it.
I wouldn't do that.
Why? I'm enjoying myself and
I can just imagine you just going in a locker going, whee!
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. Good for you.
But no, you don't want to go in that one.
Jump aboard!
Seek some communications, that's not.
Is it not the one I need? That freaking thing keeps scaring me. Can you shut up? Some spark in your face. Is that not the one I need?
Try the other one, I guess.
Do a big boop and then go hide in your
You need
locker.
To listen. What? Oh, sign.
Yeah, nice. Thanks.
Solomon's Habitat Tower. Engineering decks. Go to engineering, I guess. What's the worst case scenario? You come straight back.
Let's go to engineering. Wait, is engineering too? Yeah. Let's go! Take me away!
That sounded friendly.
Ripley is not an aggressive person, but she'll defend herself if she has to. Get beautiful. Oh, well, then I clearly don't go that way.
Again?
I don't know, I'm so confused. What? Oh, okay, I am in a different place.
I'd go back there.
Back where?
Oh.
I don't like
what's the thing going back? I'd go to, wait, go up, look up, look up. No.
You said look up.
Yeah, the other way. Habitation, I'd go there then, I guess.
This one?
Yeah.
I'd do a big beep.
Because if they're all stationed, surely one of them will end up leaving to communication.
Give me a train thingy, wherever you are. Why are these train things in a massive spaceship?
Well, because otherwise you'd have to walk all the way there, and can you imagine how long it would take if the spaceship's like...
Then why don't you just get elevators
long?
Or something?
But they are effectively elevators.
But then again, trains are like elevators.
To be fair, I will be careful what's actually coming in on the train.
Oh my god, it's a bag! It's gonna kill me!
I've seen that bag before.
It's the same train.
It's just a lot of not knowing where we're going.
Yeah, this is gonna be like the whole thing for the whole episode.
Good job. Can you go up any of the stairs?
We are
extremely
sorry for the current disruption and services. Never mind. What is this? Is this a garbage chute? Oh no, it's a mappy thing here. Chuck my map on there, it'll update it.
It's gonna take you straight back down your river.
Why not? I want weapons, please.
Why would you walk into the barrier?
What the hell is that?
It's the machine you've walked through. Turn to your side. There you go.
Maybe a vent. My best friend. Is Axel or whatever the fuck. I don't even remember his name, that's really bad.
Yeah, it was Axel.
Oh, well then I do know, I can't see. I go this way. And then I go to a dead end. Really? What the hell?
No, it's a...
Oh, never mind.
Oh.
Stay back! Shit! Oh my god, what the heck, woman? Chill your face!
Over here! Someone's here!
God damn! Where do I go? Please tell me. I'm scared. I'm going to die a horrible death by this freaking crazy human being. Go in there, please. I don't know what it is, but just hide for a second. I need to potential. Oh! I messed up big time. I was just chilling here. Until I just,
Why would chilling in there actually make anything better?
Because I'm trying to get over the fact that a woman just nearly shot me in the face.
Yeah, they're gonna keep doing that until you kill them.
Oh yeah, they're gonna kill them with a jackhammer thingy. Whatever the hell this thing is. I do. I don't even know where she went. Right, we'll
over the other side.
Thingy.
So you need to get through where she was going.
I need to find an elevator.
I'd be careful because you're gonna end up getting shot.
Oh, it's the same thing. Yeah, go away. Be gone.
No, what are you doing?
No, there's another thing out there. air purification. I'm gonna put that on. I don't know what it does, but hey. Oh, did I just create a cloud of smoky?
Yep.
I just made a smoky boy. Stop being smoky, I can't see! I think I hear an elevator. What is this? That's the same thing. What? Where is the elevator? Is it this way? So confused. Where does one go?
I'm guessing you just go back to the... back down to the gate, because that's where you need to go.
Please don't.
Where are you going? No, the gate there, man.
Wait, there's something here. What is this?
You got revolver ammo, but you don't have a revolver.
I don't want that.
What is this? Marie, listen to me very carefully. I want you to leave work now. Collect Claire, pick up the cat, and head home.
We
need to find some place safe to
Oh, everything gets really fun now. Do you know what this is?
Circuits are fried.
Oh no, it's one of the transfer scenes.
Data set.
He had something in his coat. I think it was a gun.
Mm-hmm.
It's a security access chain. It might not be the same tracker thing.
Don't talk to anyone. Don't tell them where you're going.
Find the data.
I'll meet you as soon as I can.
No, she's coming back with backup.
Wait, what? Where? Oh my god, where do I go?
Turn around.
Find her, kill her.
Where do I go?
Wow, you are gonna get shot.
Where do I go?
What, look around.
She was downstairs.
But then they're obviously upstairs if you're... Wow. You are like professional at this shit.
I'ma do a big note.
Oh my god, you're not gonna lose them. He's followed you, obviously.
I don't know where I'm going!
Where are you going? Don't run into him! You dumbass.
What are you freaking doing?
No!
Yeah, exactly.
No, this isn't even scary.
I don't know where I'm going!
No. You picked up the tracker, but you can't get through the door until you repair it.
Yeah, so you need I need to go back down to that thingy, right? That little vent thingy I found.
I don't know. It's going to be somewhere. The point.
I'm going to have to hide. And then they'll be like, hey bro, you're not hearing me. And then
what you're doing? Oh man, you got you got to go all the way up the stairs again.
I hate my life.
Well, that's what happens when you behave like a dumbass and you don't.
And
you run into a guy shooting at you.
Okay. Right? I was freaking stressed and panicked, and that's what I did.
But nobody in their right mind would run into someone who's shooting at them.
Well, I did that. Okay.
Like, I understand you're like running around like a lunatic when the alien's chasing you, but you can clearly see this villain. They were there holding a gun, and you're like, you know what? I take your bullets. I run at them. This isn't the Matrix. You can't just dodge all of them. Right, go down to that side. No, that side. Yeah, that's it. Go that way. Right, so you go up, and you go down, and she says, hey!
Stay back! Shit!
Wait. And she runs up to go get her friends.
Over here! Someone's here!
Right. Now you go over to the gate and go get the thing, the tracker thing. And then she's going to come back, and you basically just go hide in the vents.
But I don't know where the vents are.
Oh my god, go to the... You need to pick up the tracker thingy first.
Yeah, but I don't know where the vents are.
Up the stairs. No, not that stairs, the other stairs. Opposite. Yeah, but you need to pick up the tracker first. Pick up the tracker. I think you're learning now, aren't you? Go pick up the tracker.
No, that's...
She was trying to hack the elevator security.
Yeah, okay, shut up, stop talking, let me run.
Fried. Easy fix.
Shut up.
Just need to find a new data
set. Shut up, go away.
Right, now turn.
Get in the vent, girl, wherever you are. I don't know. Get in.
She's in the vent.
Go down. Shut your face. And.
I'd go out. Do you want to check out the other side? I'd go out. Turn around. It's helpful to look out where you're going. Well, they're not going to climb in the vents. They're not that smart.
I don't care. I'm hiding. Leave me alone.
No. You do realize that that is open behind you.
I thought it was another one of those things.
I'd go out that way.
Wait, can I go out?
Hand it. What's here? Okay, you should be fairly safe in here.
Ah, I told you then on the vents was a good idea. I just needed to find
right, you. You need to go right over to there, check on that. You're looking for like a data thing. So look up, you can't get through there. You need a plasma torch, you haven't got that. Look in the boxes, all the boxes.
I did check the boxes.
Right. Find guess, a data cell.
I'm guessing I have to go back up there, don't I?
What's the... hold on a minute, you need to look at legend, tells you what the things are. Point of interest.
Wait, what?
Right, okay, do you remember, what I do is that, you know, where the gate is? Do you remember there was a death where you played a recording beforehand? Yeah, do you remember you played the recording? Right before you went to...
Oh, massive desk.
Yeah, so the massive desk, you played the recording, and then you went to go collect it, right?
Yeah.
You need to go back to that desk.
I don't know where that is. It's the point of interest.
I'm imagining the data stuff will be there.
Which means I'm going to have to avoid these guys.
Yep. Go on then.
Life.
It's really not that scary.
Well, it is for me, okay? I'm a wimp. I don't even know. Wait, do I have to go back down the stairs?
Yeah.
I went.
You feel safe? I sure as hell.
Why would you do.
There is a guy!
Yeah, you're not gonna see them if you can't freaking keep the vent open.
Yeah, but if I keep the vent open, they'll know where I am.
Just.
What are you doing?
Wait. I thought I heard some.
No, you didn't. You didn't hear anything. Shut up.
Run! Run!
What are you doing?
And apparently they can't hear that because they're fucking idiots. I literally ran straight past them.
Literally. What the
like,
heck?
Are they fucking stupid?
They're blind.
Where'd he go? Oh my god! Right, we're going with the fuck tactics. Take the flare!
Guys, take the flare!
Take the flare! Run with the flare! Melee with the flare! Yes! Kill her with the flare! Yes! Give me your gun! Give me.
You can! What are you doing?
I'm never gonna dance again. You think we ain't got another rhythm? What if we need you to? Fuck, I'm gonna die.
Hide, 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 go back. Oh no.
Ow! Ow!
Open the door.
I killed her with a flare.
How did you
kill
it
with
a
flare? It's like, take the flare!
You just shoved it in
her
mouth.
No, I just beat around the head with it.
Scoobity ba, scoobity da, a da ba da 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 da